Hello guys, come back with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about insurance. What is insurance? Insurance is a written contract between an insurance company, insurer, and an individual or entity for which the insurer provides protection against financial loss. The insurance company is able to provide this protection by pooling risk from a large group of individual and entities with similar needs. Insurance is generally designed to protect you in the event of a loss you can otherwise pay for, such as if your total, your car, or require expensive surgery. If you don't carry insurance, you may be 100% responsible for all relevant costs and expense when an accident happens. Learn more about insurance, how it works, and the types of insurance available. Next definition and example of insurance. An insurance policy is a legal contract with an individual or entity receive protection against unexpected financial loss from an insurance company. In exchange for a premium, the insurance company will reimburse you for loss, sort of coverage contingency arise. Let's say you just bought a car and want to buy insurance. As you start records, you and the insurance company will enter into a contractual agreement in which the insurance company agrees to protect your car against certain types of damage. 6 months later, you're involved in an accident that ruins the front fender. If your car insurance policy is enforced and the damage to your fender is covered, your insurer will pay to repair to the damage to any extent or limit specified in the policy. Next, how insurance works. Insurance is a way to manage unforeseen risk. The instruments by which is the this is a written contract between an insurer, the insurance company, and a policyholder, the individual or entity that gets the policy. These documents are the insurance policy. An insurance policy remains in force for a specific period. Now, as the policy term when the terms ends, you usually have the option to renew the policy, terminate it, or buy a new one. When you buy an insurance policy, you should understand what is covered, if there are any exclusions that limit coverage, and the responsibilities you must fulfill for the insurance company to reimburse the loss. 1. All your responsibilities is understanding the basic of your insurance contract and to read the policy. The print an insurance contract typically will help this basic part. 1. Declaration facts. The insurance declaration facts is the first facts of your policy and it identifies policy basic include the insurer, what risk and coverage, the policy limits, and the term of the policy. Next, insuring agreement. The insurance agreement summarizes what the insurer promised they will do in exchange for your premium. Next, exclusion. The exclusion section comes after the insuring agreement and highlights what your policy doesn't cover. Next, condition. The condition section has provisions that qualify or limit your insurer promise to reimbursement or perform. The insurer can deny a claim if you fail to meet this condition. Next, another part of your responsibility is paying the insurance premium, usually monthly, semi-annually, or annually. The amount of premium you will pay depends on the amount of risk you present to your insurance and the amount of coverage you have. Besides the premium, you may also be responsible for a deductible. You must pay this amount first before your insurance pays your claim. Next, co-insurance. Depending on the type of insurance, you may be responsible for a percentage of coverage events on the deductible it meets. For example, you may be responsible for 20 of coverage costs, while the insurance is responsible for the remaining. Some insurance policies let you cost your deductible. Typically, a lower deductible translates to a higher insurance premium. Another part of your responsibility is paying the insurance premium, usually monthly, semi-annually, or annually. The amount of premium you will pay depends on the amount of risk you present to your insurer and the amount of coverage you have based the premium. You may also be responsible for a deductible and co-insurance. Some insurance policies let you choose your deductible, typically a lower deductible translate to a higher insurance premium. Okay guys, this is first discussion about insurance. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. I'll see you next time.